Okay, it'll have me choose later.
Yep. But yeah, if you do legendary, it scales you down, so it's a fixed difficulty.
Huh, I don't remember what I used for Warlock. Oh, that's right. I don't know, remember.
People look to their leaders.
There's Cerberus one.
But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start.
Oh, Ikora with the beginning ship? Come on.
Come on, gotta get that trip, Ikora. Can't be drowning.
Been a while since I played.
Where is she? Notice.
Oh yeah, showing me the animation.
Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
That's where you do the crafting and where you make your glaive as soon as we get there.
The Cabal are mobilizing. Oh. We need to. Secure the camp!
Is that a cannon?
Yes.
It seems they have another target. What are they aiming at? Savathun.
One more cutscene, I think. Oh my god.
In times of crisis.
Wait, is it the same one?
Look to their leaders for answers.
Okay. But ever since I think I get to choose now. From
our oh yeah. Sky, legendary.
It seems all I can offer are more questions.
Wait, doesn't have another choice.
And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start.
No, I don't want to watch this again.
I'm still on loading screen.
Yeah, oh, maybe that's why. Maybe I'm just viewing the cutscene until you guys load in.
Yeah.
Where is she? Theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time. The Cabal are.
This loading screen's
We need to.
A bit. It's lasting for a while.
Guess because Tuck is still watching.
Yeah, it repeated the cinematic for me.
Weird.
Like you haven't watched enough.
I put a lot of work into it, they want to watch it again.
I can't really use the Phoenix protocol right now.
It seems they have another target.
Yeah.
What are they aiming at?
What are they aiming at, guys? I don't know.
Giant ship appears out of nowhere.
Sabathun.
Like how the Guardians come in with, like, basically some foot soldiers with fancy guns, and then the Cabal come in with a massive cannon.
This is what we need to kill Guardians. Okay.
I think even then we would just laugh at all.
There we go.
Alright. Hard mode time.
Holy moly, okay.
Alright. This is gonna be painful.
Or really easy. I remember, like, the Shattered Throne. I was trying to prepare you guys for how hard it would be, and then we breezed through
it. I kept waiting for, like, the hard part, and then it never really, happened. Like, wait, is there some, like, secret after-death boss? The post-credits boss?
Our resilience is at 92 right now.
Wow. Why do you have a Titan build?
Recovery. Recovery.
Okay. I was gonna say.
I remember when we messed up the one quest and we're waiting for me to get a Thunder Crash back. Like, wow, the dumbest Titan alive. Could not get back my fucking.
All right, let me check out my grenade. And I are establishing nice. Okay. That looks cool.
What is this thing? Golden age. Mars has returned. Do I die if I go in it?
It's just like weird, like timeline rips in time space, space time or whatever. Because it was returned to us. We're not really sure what's happening.
We need you to find a way to get up there and track some of them down. I don't want to choose my sub. I already chose my subclass.
Yeah, it keeps giving me the subclass 3.0 stuff. I'm like, dude, I literally have fragments equipped. I'm fine.
It's like, I'm fine. Okay. Oh, there they are.
I do no damage to them. The basic enemies are tanky. What?
I mean, you died already? What the fuck?
I went in there all with right. My melee.
Holy crap, what the hell?
Okay, this might actually be a challenge then.
Oh shit, grenade. They're throwing grenades now.
That did no damage, ah!
Alright, I got
it. Alright, I'm getting Telesto. I'm pulling out Telesto, yeah, I'm going sweaty. There's no way in hell I beat this without Telesto.
Wait, you can use weapons, heavy object as weapons? How does that work?
Oh boy.
It's like
they like two shot me.
Holy crap.
What the hell?
Yeah, this is fixed difficulty 2. This is not gonna get better as you upgrade your gear.
Well, at least I feel a bit better about my gear then.
I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console.
Yes, we will be the cannon rounds.
Wait, yeah. Oh, there's this. Okay, gotcha.
You can't just shoot a crater into the surface of Mars.
Come back.
This thing reloads so fast, I love it. It does like no damage, but I mean, yup. My compulsive reloader really coming clutch. Ooh, that's damage.
By the way, my towering shield now gives you overshields if you wait behind it.
I love that the new barricade animation is him like putting a shield out.
Yes, so cool. It's so good. Ow, I just
yoink. Oh, shield has an arc. Who would have guessed?
You could bounce it off walls too.
It's behind a mirror. I had the same the same moment.
Boom. Gone.
Just die. I have grenades.
Let's see how this cannon works.
They're tanky. What the hell?
After Queen Mara conducted that ritual,
special
ammo. Shotgun times.
Why is she showing herself again so soon?
I wonder what this little dude does. God of cunning. Oh, it goes after enemies. Okay, drain them.
Blade's so good.
Lestro does like no damage. What the hell? They're supposed to be broken. Oh. Scatter grenades are broken.
They're pretty good, aren't they?
Ow. Stab. Stab.
Ooh.
Oh, it's a big guy. It's a big guy.
Oh, watch out there. Oh. They're healing, right? Let's go.
Bang. God, I have no ammo.
One behind me, bitch!
need heavy ammo.
Alright, let's throw some grenades. Punch him! Punch him!
Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectiles.
Everything is just a bullet sponge. It's scaring me.
I know what you're thinking, God. But trust me. This will work. My plans always work.
Yes. I still don't know what exactly I can do right now, but I'll figure it out.
My grenades recharge so slowly.
Alright, let's prepare the cannon to accept us.
Oh, we are shooting ourselves in the cannon.
Oh, I've died already.
Oh, I got you. Ooh! God! Oh, my.
So I can respawn.
Oh my goodness, I don't one-shot the Scions anymore with my melee.
Melee not busted anymore.
That's smash. Makes me sad. Alright, oh, I got my super. I'm gonna pop it.
Yeah, I wanna try it out too.
Let me see. Explode.
Oh, but the Nova Bomb, okay. Wait, aren't there other supers?
Yeah, it should be. Or maybe not yet.
Oh yeah, there are. Nova Bomb.
Oh, something's shooting me. Oh, it's the ship.
Oh, stay alive.
Alright, I respawn.
I'll try.
My grenades don't one shot the legionaries. Okay.
Oh! What the hell?
And melee does no damage. I need special ammo.
I stabbed him.
One Telestro. He's supposed to be broken. Wrench?
Yep.
That's and a wrench? What the
Then what the take hell? It to prepare the fuel lines.
Alright, we'll cover you, homie.
Oh, okay.
Oh my goodness.
One down.
You're the one with the brains, you know how to use tools.
You just entered that. Oh.
This I got is not you. Going according to plan.
I got you.
Don't worry, I'm responding.
No, oh, I just went. I was just there.
I don't have any health.
What do you mean, you're Titan?
I know. I was
like all the health.
Oh God.
There's another wrench.
I think I have to kill them first. The music makes it sound like we're supposed to be like
waiting for really them. Epic.
We're just like struggle busing this entire time. Ooh, I've learned how to use tools.
Oh, he's evolved from a monkey to an ape.
Question is, do you know how to use it?
Just put it on like that, right?
Yeah.
Just turn it a bunch. Anything.
Where did that one guy go? Where is he?
My radar is disabled. Is that supposed to happen?
Oh, there it is.
Yes, that's one of the modifiers for legendary. Alright, last station.
I think compulsive reload is the best thing to ever happen to me. Okay, yeah, scatter grenades are stupid busted.
Alright, let's use that.
Is that a tank? That's a tank.
Alright, let's waste it.
Tank? Oh wait, enemy tank, that's not as cool. Oh wait, it is our tank.
It's ours?
No, it's not. No, it's not.
I don't know, it's moving.
They I just, got excited for nothing.
They just did a supply drop in the middle of a firefight.
Man, come on.
I like nobody's using it. That's the Russian way.
Yeah.
Just dropping tanks and not using. Oh boy, that's a lot of. Alright, cover shield.
illusion fell. Up.
All right, whoa! Well.
Ow.
Holy.
Wait, what the? Just zoomed by me. Even in a claw, actually.
Oh, right, Blaze of Shields.
I feel like it was just yesterday I was like melting knights with the Telestro. Now I can't even take down a legionary with it. What the heck?
There it is.
There we go.
Oh, some special ammo.
I will punch this to death. I did it. I'm so proud of myself.
Control room.
Oh, are we supposed to be down here? Oh, we are. Okay. Oh boy, platforming my favorite.
Oh, I need to change my.
Uh oh. Okay, I made it.
I need to change my jumping.
Oh. Oh no. Okay. All right. I live.
Okay. Where you guys go?
Right here.
Oh, there you are.
What? Oh, yeah, there you are.
Yeah. I really need to put my fragments into discipline and not melee, because melee isn't doing much for me right now.
Oh!
I saw you die, and me was like, oh, I need to boost.
Respawn restricted.
Oh no, did we waste
this
one?
This is gonna be fun. Hold on, can I have time to like redo my fragments real quick?
Sure.
Oh yeah, might be a good idea. See.
Okay.
I guess final blow when surrounded by combat and sprint super energy.
I need discipline.
I guess I'm not gonna melee a lot.
Resilience. Okay. I do not have any good grenade fragments. Let's see, it was.
There is it. Is it like that? That you don't have any melee. You only got the one, huh?
That's good, I guess.
Yeah. Well, for us, we have the choice between shield throw and shield lunge.
I'm gonna try the magnetic grenade. What are aspects?
Further customization. Like mine, casting my super gives you overshield, and then it makes my barricade give you overshield also. And then the other one I have is anytime I have overshield, grenade charges really fast.
Okay, there are only three types, right? Yep. Okay, I guess I'm fine with it. Oh. I don't know what Devour is.
We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal
engineers carry. Alright, I pumped everything I could into discipline.
So you're a weak Titan now.
Yep, I'm a dumb and weak Titan, but I got armaments, I swear.
Like you're strict with yourself.
Yes, I got so much explosives.
Jesus Christ.
I love grenades.
Have some overshield.
Oh damn, I also used. Oh shit.
Oh, there's a boss.
They're melting us, what the hell?
There's a boss with a Gatling gun.
Okay. Yeah, I guess that's what melted me. Thanks.
Running out.
Yeah, I'm getting out of here.
I'm going to try and melt this boss. Wish me luck.
Ah! Oh,
gee. It did not work. The melting did not work.
But I got you.
Oh, he sees me.
Oh my. No!
I didn't even last 2 seconds. I didn't even last 1 second. He saw me and he melted me.
Here.
Dave.
Ooh boy.
We need to be strategic.
Here.
Oh yeah.
If you need ammo. Get me to the boss and I'll 1v1 him. Get the lift
moving. Alright.
I wanna see that. Where you know what? I might use super against him.
He's on the right. He's on the right. I'm going.
Crazy. This time, please.
1v1 me, bitch. Let's go.
Alright, don't worry. I got you. Big.
I need that overshield, man.
Yes, where go back the into the bubble so I don't take damage.
Oh. Come on. No. Oh. Okay. Alright, it took 2 supers and all my grenades, but we killed them.
Where's the rest of the enemies? What happened?
Oh, there they are. Ooh.
I love using bubble to isolate a boss and just start wailing on them.
And they can't do anything about it, really. Nope.
Shield throw is kind of nice. Oh, grenade.
I went. Oh, there's another?
There's another one?
There's another one! No!
Where? Oh, jeez. Right. Get here. Out. Get here. I got the healing rift. Got the healing rift. Oh, shoot. But I hate those slow grenades. And I really hate it.
The missiles?
Yeah.
I got a grenade restocked. Oh boy, that's not fun.
Oh no,
God. Nothing does any damage.
Almost!
Starting to. Come on!
There. We got it.
Lift override codes, there
get
we go.
To that console. I'll activate the lift.
All to shoot ourselves.
Yup.
Oh, there's some more enemies.
Okay, we really need to match the shield of the enemies because that does so much damage. Oh, wow, that's a lot.
Ooh, loot. Ooh.
Oh, that activates my dopamine gland so hard.
Oh, there's the lift. Damn it.
Where is it?
It's here.
Oh my goodness. Oh. Wait, okay. I thought I was gonna fold my death for a second.
Oh, yeah.
I'm on the lower one. Yeah, I caught right at the second lift.
Let me just reload my pole arm.
Wait, what? Like, sharpen your.
You pushed me!
You good?
I just got, like, yeeted.
What the fuck happened?
Scott, like, moved his foot and I got thrown out of the elevator.
Whoa, what just happened?
I'm on the bottom, hold on. I gotta get out there again.
What's
happening?
I think
you just hit the.
Yeah, okay, that's what happens. So we're
that's
supposed to be here.
But how did you die,
though? Oh, okay, I see where we have to go. Taco, where are you?
Well, since I got thrown out, I have to come back to you guys.
Right, why didn't you let me revive you?
Well, it was 5 seconds. No, I didn't.
Wait, what the? Oh my god. Okay. There we go.
All right, the cannon is aligned. Time to.
All right. Well. Don't worry. Time to launch ourselves, I guess.
I'll stand by to revive.
It's this way.
Just in case.
Oh, it's this way. Okay.
It's funny how it's like, yep, you might die. Has
ever been on Sabathun's ship before? Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara, getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but.
Oh boy.
Alright, we're loaded.
Alright. Wait, where's Mommy? Oh wait, where's Taka? Oh, whoa, okay, wow.
Whoa.
Oh, hey guys.
We need to shoot those guys.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh,
alright, well, that went better than I thought it would.
Ikora, we made it onto the ship, at least.
And we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another guardian got up here first.
Oh no.
It's impossible.
I don't like this.
Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns. Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions
god of brains. We don't have one.
Forever. Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Ivora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
I can get behind this because it's like no longer the green screaming and hype design I don't like.
Oh. Is that one of the guardians? Now.
This way.
Was that just a normal light, or was that one of the guardians?
It was a normal light. You'll know because they'll cast super.
Oh no. Oh.
Oh, there's a banner.
That means respawn restricting.
Fun.
I see some enemies. Oh, there they are. Oh.
My scatter grenade didn't kill a thrall. What the fuck?
You didn't throw it too hard.
Oh, yikes. Taking lots of fire.
Oh, jeez.
Careful, because we only have one respawn each. I think, yep, I just used my token.
Oh, that's not good.
I didn't know
you
with
really
that.
Can't
die. Could have warned me sooner.
You like, get tokens back after something, or?
I don't think so, like, just for the encounter. So if we wipe, you'll get the token back.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's a lot of damage. Getting out of here. Oh, shield. Where are you guys?
I'm up here.
I'm still at the same place.
Oh, at the beginning? Oh, here. There you go.
Shield did no damage. I missed my hammer throw.
By the way, if you guys see moths, shoot them. They act like suicide grenades. And if they find another enemy, they give them overshields.
Oh, that's not good. Alright,
time for some rifts.
Yes.
Oh man, they shoot through my rifts. Like, they really hurt.
Alright. There we go. That's we gotta do two
three,
more.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, there's a witch.
Oh, I got you.
I just died so quick.
All right, so does that mean you're the only one with a token left?
I haven't died. I haven't died quite yet.
But you revived me.
Oh wait, I revived you. Oh wait, yes. Yeah. I think Taka's the only one with a token left.
Yeah, I'm the only one left with a token.
God, they're dodging all my shots.
Stay still! Yeah. Shields are down.
Come on. Oh my god. I'm like tickling her.
There we go.
I might pull out Izanagi.
They're on the right, this one.
Just to actually do damage.
Shooting at the wall for whatever reason.
Oh, it's that moth.
Alright,
that's the last one.
Ooh, boats.
Okay. Blue? Light against us.
They shouldn't be able to use it.
Okay. I need to look at this weapon. That looks so cool. Not willingly, anyway.
This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun.
I'm getting renewed again. Damn it.
Alright. See how this works. Where's Taco? Oh, there he is.
That was. Oh, come on, heal me.
This way.
There. I'm picking up unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour.
The statue? Oh.
Here.
Ah.
Moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian.
Oh. I think? Yeah.
I'm confused. Where are we going?
Just past that gate. Okay. Hold on just a second. We hit that through.
Oh, alright.
I wonder what that grenade does. Grenade type.
Yeah.
Let's see. It just disappears. What the hell? Moths here.
Is that server? Is that server?
Yes. Why?
All right. Ready.
Yep.
Let's go.
Oh boy.
That statue doesn't look hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora.
Ooh, it sounds like a boss fight.
Don't like that sound. Oh boy. No, radar is hurting me a lot more than I thought it would.
Really?
Don't know where the enemies are coming from.
Yep.
No way,
kind of monster of more in the world.
Sweet so business is actually doing a lot of work for me right now.
Oh, there's ogre.
It's all ogre now.
It doesn't have a range attack, so let's waste him. Man, that was the easiest ogre.
Well, yeah, I got
kind of
scared.
One of us blinded it, so it was like, oh!
Like, what's happening?
You're already stalling on them.
Yeah.
Ooh, fire. Ooh.
Thank you.
you're shielding yourself from. What the hell was that?
Man.
Just panic shield.
No, I think he was like, if they don't see me if I hide my face.
God, okay.
Platforming.
Well, okay.
At least yeah. It's not a respawn restricted.
Did you just throw that one hype down?
Yes.
Just sung it all.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Platforming again.
Oh no.
Yup, turn back. I would if I could. As I was falling, it was like, turn back. I'm like, yeah, I would if I could.
That's not the right way.
No shit.
I hate those things.
Oh, he launched himself off.
Yeah, I just saw that.
He was intimidated by our immense power.
Better death by your own hands than by the Guardians.
He's going out on his own terms.
At least they'll get turned into weapons.
There are reports of Sabathun trying
we can't
to
use their guts for engrams.
Whoa, what's that?
Whoa.
Maybe she's been studying the void. Do we need to go down here?
Yep.
Okay.
I don't like the vibes of this place. It messes with my feng shui. I don't know about this.
It's beautiful gothic architecture.
Call it what you like. It's unnerving.
There
oh,
down.
Oh, I just jumped without thinking. Okay, that's something.
Guess we need to follow.
We gotta charge the portal though. Oh, there it is.
But
okay.
Holy moly.
He's casting therapy, he's got barrier.
Alright, well fucking take this. You know the old one's got super.
Oh jeez.
Okay,
that's
fucking
super.
Dies. Kill the ghost. Press finish it.
Ghost,
one of you.
What, this one?
Yeah. Oh, finish it. Or I guess. Oh, we have to learn.
Ow.
We have to learn that we need to finish it.
Oh, okay.
Damn it. So he's like us then. He can respawn.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes. Then he can
that's
test.
Unfair.
That's unfair, says the Guardian.
Hold on. I'm like.
Only this is a super.
Oh, we're perfect. Okay.
Oh, jeez.
We have to stop its ghost. There's no other way.
We got you.
Oh, wait. I didn't see. Okay. Oh, boy.
Got it.
Right.
And yes, shield.
All right, one of you. I want you to experience it. Finish it. Use the finisher.
G?
Let's go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, G.
That was strangely satisfying.
I can't believe this. We have to keep going. What has she done to you?
Alright.
Oh. Orphan coming.
Oh boy. Thank God for the shield.
Right? Wave will spawn. Should be a wizard.
Oh, yep. There it is.
Huh? Oh, there we go. Okay, that's a bad idea.
her left.
Okay, where is this guy?
Nice. Alright, Ogre. This is the one I got stuck with.
Oh, really?
Ogre?
Oh, there he is.
Oh, Ogre.
Oh, yeah, it's lasers.
Get blinded. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Ah, shoot.
Super.
Oh, God. God, he's
going away.
Alright,
here.
Oh, that was perfect timing.
Boom.
Okay, that was not very comfortable, but
we made it.
Yeah, we tried.
It worked, I guess.
Place the tribute here and power the beacon. Or the portal. Goodbye, you get it? Tribute. Do you pick it up, Onim?
Oh yeah, he did.
Loot, let's go.
Loot!
I didn't really get anything from that one.
I want to do that again. Ooh. For hunter stuff, maybe.
Oh yeah. Let's go.
Man, you get a lot of loot from this.
Double, in fact, from normal.
Man.
I wonder how Warlocks, you know, the fire one, is gonna be in the new 3.0.
Oh yeah, that'll be interesting.
What is this? Oh, well, of Radiance 2.0.
This doesn't look like a Hive throne world.
Yeah, this looks nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's use some grenades.
Whoa!
Oh,
I
geez,
had no idea
what was
shooting me.
It was the little flame pools at the Acolyte Sleeping Island. Oh god.
Oh.
Anyway, with the healing ray, it hurt. Oh, wrong weapon. Again?
Man, I'm not doing
it. Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Oh.
I lost in a punching fight against an Acolyte.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Yeah, that's why the intelligence of you guys are not very high.
Oh, that's a knight. I should not punch him.
Oh my god, all the fire all at once.
Ogre! Fun!
Alright, any little react for ya?
Have some hover.
There we go, dead. Is that my...
So what are we trying to do here?
There.
Tell me,
oh honored guest. It's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
Oh, it came easy, Salvatore. I've always wanted to kill some guardians.
I know, right? Gauntlet just isn't doing it. Oh wow, okay.
back as possible.
Oh wow, I bounced my shield around a wall and hit somebody. That feels good.
Oh no, misclick.
Whoa, okay.
Oh, there, up off us.
Oh shit, that's a super.
I fucking shield.
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, what did you move? Oh, there's my grenade on that.
What?
There we go.
That was
Loot.
A bit close.
That was too easy.
Huh? No, the loot! I want the loot!
It did seem.
Give me the loot.
Just ignoring her resurrection, just slowly crawling towards the chest.
I need the loot. You don't understand.
No.
Come on. No. I'm still so far. I was so close.
So close yet so far.
I could care less about some god resurrecting. I just want my loot, man.
That's how you know we're true guardians.
Loot gremlins.
Give me a sec, I'll be right back.
Sure.
Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Sabathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Sabathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Sabathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights, and it...
It had a ghost, Ikora. Same as any other Lightbearer.
A ghost? A Hive Knight with a ghost? But that means...
Sabathun stole the light. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Impossible? With Sabathun,
alright, I'm back.
Is impossible.
Alright, they seem like they're butthurt that others have guardians too.
Yeah, because the Traveler is supposed to be this, like, god of good, right? And if, like, the enemy has it, then maybe the god isn't so...
A whole lot less black perfect. And white.
Yep.
Even the odds, maybe the... maybe the Hive want to do it as well.
Sabathun, the Witch Queen. Hive god of cunning and lies. Hive legend tells us she was born on a hostile, far-off planet, where she would have lived a short, uneventful life. If it weren't for the worm familiar that warned of an impending cataclysm. And so, she led her siblings into the depths.
Is there gonna be more?
Worm gods there's plenty with this campaign, but this is like a short reprieve where you learn how to craft. You craft a glaive,
and countless civilizations.
Because I kind of want to try, the hunter class.
For untold ages, they devoured life.
Well, you can. You could just rejoin the party, but at least go through the crafting tutorial.
Sorry, yeah. Gotta go for a sec. I'll be back in a sec.
All right.
Savathun went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy. Because Savathun knows the best way to beat your enemy.
I'm not sure how long I can go for. And exactly back.
Oh no.
She infiltrated the Vanguard, weakening us from within. And stealing our most sacred resource. The one thing we thought she could never touch. The light.
I'm too relaxed right now.
Oh yeah, it's the spa. That sounds so good.
But it's like it's returning right now, so it makes it difficult to concentrate.
I'm back. So how does crafting work?
We'll go into the temple, and you'll go through a little short tutorial.
Let's see. Where's this temple?
Right here. I think you might need to talk to Agora first. I'm not quite sure. Just follow whatever it says to do.
Here's the main quest. Oh. Investigate the relics in the enclave on Mars. Okay.
Yep, that's this.
That's relic inactive.
Well, is it because? Oh, it might be because no one even has to do it because he's the party lead. Might have to do it first. Yeah.
The relic. Okay.
But basically, yeah, it's down here in the temple.
Oh, I see it.
It's a cutscene. It's a short little cutscene where you like you craft the what's it called? The glaive. As soon as it's downloading.
The white thing.
Yes.
Oh, so that's a really good pick up. Okay.
Huh.
I like how the pendulum turns through that thing.
I know, it's so satisfying.
Ooh.
Okay, I guess I'll do that after that. I have to go.
Yeah, that's okay.
All right. It's getting worse.
Yep, that was fun.
Oh, that's for sure.
I'll be terrifying.
Just the flashy lights right now is not doing me well. Create a new weapon, right? New shape.
Yep.
Enigma.
And then you gotta choose perks, which is the whole point of crafting.
I only have one available to me.
Yep. And then as you use the weapon, you level it up. So instead of masterworking and putting in resources, it's just from using it. And then you go back here and you can spec out different perks as you unlock it from leveling.
Oh, and you can only do one?
That's...
You could do multiple, but it's better to just use one at a time because then you could level it up. And then...
There's the perk.
Yep, as you go through, you start getting drops that have, like, memories attached to them, and when you use it, you could use it to unlock new weapon patterns. Like, I have a pulse rifle I crafted. The most fun thing about the glaive, I think, is that it combos. So you could just mash melee and you're just really... You're hitting really
fast. Not a heavy weapon?
It's an energy weapon.
I thought it was a heavy weapon.
What kind of perks are good on it?
I like Unrelenting, because the melee can shred through lower level enemies really fast. And then if you kill two, it starts your health regen.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can do other stuff with it later on.
Yep.
Yep, now I really have to go out real quick.
Yeah, no problem.
Alright. Yep, see you, man.
Alright, guys. Yeah.
Sure.
Oh, I can't reshape anything.
No, you have to level it up. So reshaping is how you, like, swap out perks.
Am I able to craft other things?
Yeah. So when you... As you, like, go through, and you'll randomly get drops that have, like, memories attached to them. And you basically use that weapon for a little bit, you unlock some resources, and then you come back and you can unlock weapon patterns. It's from both, like, quest progression, not quest progression, but, like, story progression and random.
Okay.
Yeah. We should nice. Make me lead. I want... real quick.
Yeah, how do I do this? There we go.
All right. I want you to, like, experience glaives.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be a heavy weapon. I'm very surprised it's an energy weapon.
So it fires projectiles, and, like, it has really good melee, and it has a shield if you hold right-click. You charge the shield by killing with your projectiles.
Okay. Yeah, I was looking at the perks and it was like increased. It was like alloy mag. I'm like, why do I have to reload a glaive? I thought it was like a sword.
I mean, it's the same reason with swords have ammo, right? Like, put it in your batteries.
Grab your Type C port.
All right, let's see if someone's doing like a blind well run, because then we can get to really try it out.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna test out the glaive for a bit and then grab something to eat.
Yep. Okay, then just out here. But a group of enemies here.
Oh.
Just okay. Go up to them and mash Q.
Oh.
and you'll just go. Of course.
I do die still. It doesn't have any kind of armor, but. I kind of like this.
Yes.
I like how it doesn't take ammo to melee with it.
Nope.
I really like glaives now. Hold on.
Yes. Yes. There was a strike where I was just using the glaive, and because it has the melee lunge, right? There were so many enemies jumping between platforms that I didn't touch the ground for a minute. Just straight mashing Q.
Like slingshotting between enemies.
Yes.
Is there an exotic glaive in the DLC or no?
Yes, each class gets one. So there's a Titan-specific exotic glaive.
God, am I gonna be grinding this for a bit? Because now I'm thinking about putting off eating it. It's really... Okay, how far away are we from the exotic glaive?
I think pretty far, actually, but...
Okay. Can I save that for later then? But yeah, this is nice.
Yes. And then the more you use it, the frame levels up and then unlocks new perks. Or like enhanced perks.
Okay.
But my favorite right now is like using Bubble Super to isolate an enemy and then just going in with a glaive.
Man. Oh, wait, can you still melee when it's empty?
Yes.
Oh, so it's still a beating stick when it's empty. I like that.
And even without ammo, you could right-click for shield.
All right, because the shield is still... Okay. All right, I think I might have found my new special... favorite in-slot weapon for energy.
It's so good.
Bang, bang. Man, it does a lot of damage, too.
Yes. The only thing is the reload time, but I have put subsistence on it, so if I kill, it just reloads my mag.
Okay. Don't have to worry about reloading anymore.
No.
Thing, the melee is just, that's an ogre. I don't know about meleeing that.
Just do it.
Oh, okay. I was gonna do it, but then the melee kill, the grenade kill.
Oh. The perk Psycho Hack, if you look at it, basically repeatedly hitting the same enemy debuffs them.
Oh.
And you could use that either the projectile or the melee hits to do that.
Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm probably gonna hop on again after I eat, because I'm...
Yeah, it's, I didn't think it's I'd fun. Be
this... Yeah, I didn't think I'd like glaives this much. I was thinking, okay, it's like a cool melee heavy weapon. I enjoy those, I guess, but I'll probably go back to Twin Tails Fox after a bit. But I'm probably gonna keep this thing on.
Yes, forever.
Yo. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna go grab something to eat then.
Yep.
Hop back on.
All right, I gotta get back to work, but I'll hit you up when I'm back.
Yep, sounds good. All right, see you, man.
See ya.